We will now learn how to participate in a discussion forum. Open any browser and enter the URL nishta.ncert.gov.in and press enter. The Nishta portal will open on your screen. Click on the login button. Now enter the credentials provided to you. Enter the username and your password. And click on the login button. We can see the username at the top right corner. Now, scroll down the page and click on Course Material. Inside Course Materials, we can see various modules. Go to your appropriate module and click on it. Once the module gets opened up, scroll down the module and click on Discussion Forum link. The discussion forum of that particular module will get opened up. To add a new discussion topic, click on the button Add a new discussion topic. Now, enter the subject of the topic. Also, enter the message that you want other participants to see. After entering both the subject and the message, click on Post to Forum. We can see the successful message. Also, we can see the discussion topic has been added. Now, click on the discussion topic to see how it appears to other users. Click on the discussion forum link given on top of the page. Now, to reply to any of the discussion topic that has been already started, click on the particular topic. Now, click on the reply button. The subject can be changed. Enter the message. After entering the message, click on the button Post to Forum. We can see a successful message that your post was successfully added. Also, we can see that the reply has been added in the bottom. Thank you.